I was cast aside. But I found the shard. I found purpose. The Queen's spirit would lead me to Leoric. And the power to rule over the dead. I will be vindicated. Leoric's soul is the key.
Leoric's throne lies somewhere in this haunted realm. It's time to put his wretched soul back to rest. wondrous. Power of the cosmos at my fingertips. Sith returns.
Got away. She was right. I couldn't do it. I couldn't kill her. But you can still catch her if you're quick about it.
You're wounded. Let me help you.
No. If she escapes because of me, I won't be able to live with myself. Go!
done, Lethys. You will never have Leoric's soul.
You're right. I won't. Instead, allow me to demonstrate what this stone can do in the right hands. My hands!
So, Lethys escaped then. She never was the type to put her life on the line.
What? No, we just fought. I killed her.
Did you know? And yet, dead people tend to leave corpses. They certainly don't explode into bloody. They sort of just crumple. No body, not dead. I will have to follow after her. Regardless, I must thank you for your aid, my friend. Blessings of Rathma upon your journey, wherever it may take you. One last thing. When you return to Cain, it would be wise to have him examine that weapon you found. He may not look it, but that old scholar always had a knack for identifying hidden potential.
Suffering over a single shard. Hopefully Elder Cain has found a way to destroy them once and for all. Now, let's see if the Scroll of Westmarch he gave me actually works.